Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos here. Okay, we are recording another video of this one. We're going to be praying for families, our children, our descendants. Okay, we're going to be praying over ourselves. Amen. Hallelujah. How many of you can say amen to that? We ought to pray for our family members because there's a devil out there, you know, roaring like a lion, seeking to whom he may devour. Amen. And he is after our kids as well. Amen. We ought to pray for our family members constantly. I do pray for my family members daily at my daily live streaming, right? I host daily live streaming from Monday to Friday, especially in the morning. We pray for our loved ones. Praise God. So let's just go ahead and pray the initial prayer here. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you just come before your holy throne. We ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against those made in your image. Father, I ask right now, according to your word in Psalm 34, verse 7, which says, the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and he delivers them. Father, I ask right now that you camp your angels around all of us here in this broadcast, around our loved ones, family members, ministry partners, in-laws, ex-in-laws and friends, to protect us and keep us safe from any form of retaliation or attacks of the devil and his demons. And we declare Isaiah 54:17. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we present our loved ones or our family members right now before you. We also present ourselves. We present our descendants. We present our loved ones, our family members, every single one of them. We present them before you, Father, because first of all, Father, you love them. You love us. And Father, we praise you. We magnify your holy name. Thank you, Father, for blessing all our loved ones, all our family members. Oh, Father, we praise you. Oh, Father, we magnify you. Oh, Father, we glorify you. We thank you, Father, for your faithfulness. Bless our loved ones right now. Bless, Father, our parents, for those of us who have parents. Bless our parents. Bless our children. Bless ourselves. Fathers, set our families free, all our families here. Father, set them free from the hands of the enemy, from witchcraft, from curses, from all kinds of the things that the enemy has been thrown at our loved ones. Father, we just praise you. Father, break every curse, you know, thrown at our loved ones, including ourselves as well. We ask that you break all curses in Jesus' name. Break, Father, all form of voodoo, witchcraft. Break them, Father, in Jesus' mighty name. Break all curses, witchcraft, voodoo, black magic, hexes, vexes, word cursing, evil eye, envy, jealousy. Break them all, Father. Break all financial curses that the enemy has brought upon our loved ones, especially our kids. Father, open their eyes so they can see. Open doors for them so they can prosper and succeed in life. Father, but most important, that they come to you and worship you and honor you and walk with you. We pray, Father, that you bring our family members closer to you. Bring them to you, Father. They need their eyes open. They need their understanding open. Oh, Father, we praise you. Father, protect the minds of our children. They go to secular school, most of them. They attend secular schools. Father, and we ask you, Father, that you protect their minds, that you protect them against the Antichrist agenda that is in schools, Father. Father, we just praise you. Father, we just magnify you. Oh, Father, we just praise your holy name, oh, Father. We just magnify you. We just thank you for who you are. Thank you, Father. Father, also we ask that you open doors of opportunities for all our family members. First of all, and the most important thing, Father, we want them to come to you. We want them all to have their spiritual eyes open so they can see your glory and majesty, so they can honor your Son Jesus Christ and give their lives to Jesus Christ without any reservation, without holding back anything. Father, we just magnify you. Father, we just glorify you. Oh, Father, we just praise you. Oh, Father, we magnify you. Thank you, Father, for loving all our loved ones. Thank you, Father, for loving all our loved ones. Thank you, Father, for loving them. Thank you, Father, for breaking all curses off of them. Oh, Father, break all curses off of us right now in Jesus' mighty name. We ask you that you break all curses off of us and that you open doors. Father, heal us. Heal our family members. Heal our children. Father, protect their minds. Protect their minds. Father, touch their hearts right now as we intercede for them. We ask that you touch their hearts right now, wherever they may be now, Father, so they can feel your touch, so they can feel that they are loved by you, Father. Oh, hallelujah. Most of our kids feel rejected because, Father, of the world the way it is. Most of them feel rejected. They don't feel loved, Father. Father, I used to not feel loved either, but once I came to you, I began feeling loved. Oh, Father, because you love us all. Father, manifest your love upon our children, upon our grandchildren, upon all our descendants. All our descendants. Even for those here who don't have children yet, they start praying for them. Father, I pray for my great-grandchildren. I don't have any, Father, but I already pray for them. Because I want them to be blessed. I want them to feel your presence. I want them to feel your love. I want them to feel loved. And Father, when you come and touch us, we feel your love. We feel protected. We feel accepted. Oh, Father, we just praise you for our family members. Oh, Father, visit them right now. Those that are far away, Father, those that are rebellious, Father, we ask that you touch them in such a special way that they will hear your voice. And they will come to you. And they will repent. And they will wake up one day and say, hey, wait a moment, I am heading the wrong direction right now. I need to head the right direction. I need comfort. I need direction. I need peace. I need to be loved. And Father, because you are touching them, they will come to you. They will accept you as their Father. Father, we just praise you. Thank you for loving all our family members. Thank you, Father, for loving us all. You are such a wonderful Father. You are our Father. Father, we just thank you, we just praise you, and we just magnify your holy name. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for protecting us. Thank you, Lord, for saving us. Thank you, Lord, for loving us. Thank you, Lord, for setting us free. In Isaiah 61:1, it says that you, Lord Jesus, that you came to heal the brokenhearted and to set at liberty those who are bound. The same verse can be found also in the book of Luke, chapter 4:18. Chapter 4, verse 18. Oh, hallelujah. I praise your holy name, Father. Thank you, Father, for saving our loved ones right now. Every time this video is played, our family will receive intercessory prayer. Every time someone is watching this video, our family members, all our family members, they will receive intercessory prayers. Amen. Hallelujah. But I'm going to ask you to do something in order for your family to receive intercessory prayer. Amen. You must, at one point, register your presence here in this video. Amen. So, and the best way to do, I can tell you right now, is to first of all, like this video. And also, leave a comment saying, I'm here interceding for my family. So then, whenever someone plays this video, your name is right there in the comment area. So then your family will receive this intercessory prayer. Amen. Also, friends, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to this channel if you are not a subscriber yet. Amen. Become a subscriber, praise God, and enjoy our videos that we have uploaded to this channel. Watch those that you see me with sunglasses. I have some really good ones that I uploaded. And watch them and be blessed. Praise God. Hallelujah. All right, friends, that's it. Let me pray a final prayer. Father, I ask right now that you seal this prayer and that you fill any empty spot vacated by unclean spirits and curses. Fill it, Father, these empty spots with the presence of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance towards you and give you peace. God bless you now, friends. Have a good day. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos with another video update about my situation. I've been serving God for over 35 years, since 1989. Also on YouTube alone, I've been serving God for 17 years, since 2007. You know, and then I started doing live streaming in 2011. You know, I still do to this day, you know, not every day, but every once in a while I'm live. So here's the thing, folks, okay? YouTube has restricted my channels. They don't let me monetize there. So I've been living off donations all these years, serving God's people on YouTube. Okay, I'm gonna ask you right now to please consider sowing a financial seed below this video to help us out, to help us continue serving Christ, casting out demons, breaking curses, breaking witchcraft, okay, putting demons to fly, okay, on behalf of viewers like yourself, okay. We've been helping people for, you know, for so many years. I receive, you know, testimonies. People call me, email me to let me know, you know, about, you know, deliverance they have experienced for themselves, for their family members. You know, I have, you know, about right now 170,000 subscribers on my channels on YouTube, my main three channels, about 170,000 subscribers, okay? Some of these people, I would not say most of them, but some of them have really been blessed by our teachings over the years and also by our prayers. So you might be one of them. So I'm gonna ask you right now to consider honoring God through this ministry. Go below this video and please sow a financial seed to help us, okay? Amen. I'm facing challenges right now. It's not been easy, but I'm trying to keep it up. I want to continue serving Christ, serving his people, recording videos on YouTube, helping people over the phone as much as I can, but I need help. I'm going to ask you right now to prayerfully consider sowing a financial seed below this video on YouTube to help us out. Okay, if you are on my website, brothercarlos.com, any link there, that will help us. I appreciate that so much. God bless you now. Please honor God through my calling. This is Brother Carlos, by the way. Sow a financial seed. Help us out. God bless you now. Bye.